Thank you for having us today for the one-on-one with Matt Diehl. I hope you guys enjoyed that today, whoever was there. It's fun. And thanks to Secondhand Serenade for starting off the music and doing great. Tonight I'm very, very honored to present the first artist, a band from Lafayette, Louisiana, who are coming out with their first album on Tuesday. Yesterday, if you were in Los Angeles, wherever you were, they played Morning Becomes Eclectic, and last night they rocked the Bootleg Theater with a show that I think people who were there will remember for years to come. You will hear Southwest Louisiana tonight in a rock and roll sense from the roots of Zydeco and Cajun and Creole filtered through rock and roll. And this is a great new band. We're very, very excited. So I'm really happy to present Givers. Thank you.
All right.
Please stay, wait now, wait to see. Yeah, we up, 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 up,